Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Mr. Scott Beaumont, President Google, Google team, Honorable Federal Ministers, and very enterprising Pakistani IT entrepreneurs, freelancers, and owners of small and medium enterprises, parliamentarians, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum. आज ये बहुत एक शानदार तकरीब है जिसमें गूगल की जो कारकर्दगी है आलमी सतह पर और पाकिस्तान में इनकी जो कंट्रीब्यूशन है वो बहुत ही लायक तहसीन है। यहाँ पर दो तीन प्रेजेंटेशन दी गई और एक गेमिंग डिस्ट्रिक्ट के जो एंटरप्रेन्योर हैं, मालिक हैं, उन्होंने बहुत शानदार कामयाबियां हासिल की कुछ नाकामियों के बाद। और ज़िंदगी इसी का नाम है कि आप सफ़र करते हैं, आप मुश्किलात का सामना करते हैं, ज़िंदगी के अंधे थपेड़ों का मुकाबला करते हैं और बिलाखिर आप इस नौजवान की तरह कामयाबी से हमकिनार होते हैं। ज़िंदगी इसी का नाम है। और मैं समझता हूँ कि पाकिस्तान के अंदर जो हमारी नौजवान नस्ल है और उसमें जो बच्चियों का जो कंट्रीब्यूशन है, मैं समझता हूँ कि उसको आगे बढ़ाने के लिए हमें बतौर हुकूमत पाकिस्तान और सूबाई हुकूमतों को अपने बेहतरीन वसाइल, उनकी तालीम और तरबियत और उनकी एम्पावरमेंट के लिए हमें इस्तेमाल करना होंगे। मैं यहाँ पर जो बातें कही गई हैं उनको दोहराए बगैर आई सिंपली आस्क दिस पुट अप दिस इक्वेशन मिस्टर प्रेसिडेंट एंड ऑफ कोर्स आर वेरी talented youthful entrepreneur sitting here and other experts. By the way, we are going to have our new secretary IT, who has been selected through a process, a very transparent process. Could you please stand up so we can all applaud you? Why don't you come here and give your very brief introduction. I believe you are from Oxford. Very brief introduction.
Thank you, Prime Minister. This was a bit unexpected, but as I've heard about him, that he puts people to task and then make sure that they deliver. And inshallah, I'll not let him down. So my name is Zarar. I have joined as of today as secretary for the Ministry of IT and Telecommunication. I have been given by the Honorable Minister and the Prime Minister three major roles. The first role is to make sure that, as being from the private sector, I need to make sure that we understand that how the potential that everybody talks about is going to be catalyzed into an action plan, and then action plan is going to drive results. And the number two thing that we have to make sure that Pakistan is facing an economic challenge, but what we see is that a big potential that we have is digitization of our economy. And you saw a 2.6 trillion number over there. And I believe that's a conservative number. This number cannot be achieved unless and until we make sure that our activities are set up. And the third thing that I think we really have to go ahead is that IT industry cannot thrive unless there is a foundation of connectivity and telecommunication. I think on the mobile connectivity side, we are quite good, but we have some work to do on the fixed connectivity. And inshallah, under the leadership of the Honorable Minister and the Prime Minister, we are going to deliver. So about me, I don't want to talk about a lot, but if I was given my 30 seconds, at least I can share the plan that has been given to me. Thank you.
Yeah. बहुत एक्सपर्ट हैं अपनी इस फील्ड के और उनका चुनाव बिल्कुल शफाफ तरीके से हुआ, इन अ वेरी ट्रांसपेरेंट मैनर। मैं यहाँ पर जो सवाल करना चाहता था to Mr. Scott for your consumption, and of course our highly talented participants sitting here. The target is simple. We want to touch a figure of $25 billion in the next 5 years. And I was hugely comfortable by looking at this presentation, that one of the figure was that we could touch $6 billion in 2030 on an annual basis. Now $6 billion multiplied by 5 is $30 billion, which is $5 billion more than my own estimate. This is the equation. I know nothing else. Give me mathematics and give me way forward and the pathway how to achieve this figure in the next 5 years. 2, how to offer modern skills to our youth. Those skills which can give them productive jobs instantly, skills that can take them out of Pakistan and contribute in Gulf states and other places, and of course within, in Pakistan. 3, how to make our governance totally paperless and totally digitized, whether it's, we are already on this task in a big way, but I'm just wanting to further sensitize myself and all those who are relevant in this field, how to make our governance digitized so that we eradicate massive corruption, evasion of federal receipts, and then of course utilization of our resources in the best possible fashion for the people of Pakistan. This is the menu of today. We have heard wonderful speeches, had wonderful presentations, and of course how to promote SMEs in this country, small medium enterprises, the policy framework, freelancers, and I think this is our lowest hanging fruit other than agriculture and mines and minerals. I'd be very grateful if you could come forward with a plan, along with, I would invite all of you, and if you are ready with a plan, we'll sit down tomorrow, day after, 3 days, 4 days after, and thrash out this way forward for Pakistan's bright future. Thank you very much. Pakistan Zindabad.